In this latest release of QuickShow and Beyond 5.5, we've added new ways to synchronize your lasers to music with the addition of support for Ableton Link and a tool that we've developed called PangoBeats. Ableton Link will allow you to synchronize QuickShow's or Beyond's BPM to that of your Ableton Live session, including what beat of the bar and the downbeat. PangoBeats, on the other hand, is a tool that we've developed that can take an audio input from your sound card or audio interface, automatically detect the BPM, and set the global BPM in QuickShow or Beyond. Starting with Ableton Link, you can enable this by right-clicking the BPM button and enable Link. If a feed is readable over the network, it will inject the BPM into the system BPM. QuickShow will automatically search all network adapters for an Ableton Link stream. Once Link has been established, QuickShow will synchronize its BPM to the BPM set in Ableton, including the current beat and the downbeat. One thing to note is that Ableton will only support Link if the audio settings are set to an ASIO audio driver. If you're having trouble finding the Link button in Ableton, try changing your settings to use an ASIO audio driver instead. It should then show up in the top left corner of the screen. Up next, we have PangoBeats. PangoBeats is a standalone tool made to be used alongside QuickShow or Beyond and is available for download from the wiki. Once we have it downloaded, make sure QuickShow or Beyond are currently running. Then, navigate to the folder where you downloaded and extracted PangoBeats and launch the executable. A window will open up with four tiles displaying available audio input devices, waveform, FFT graph, and the current detected BPM. You can start detecting beats by selecting the desired audio input in the leftmost tile, and then clicking the blue play button on the left-hand side of the window. You should now be able to see some activity in the waveform, FFT, and BPM tiles. This BPM should now be reflected in QuickShow's system BPM. Now that we are successfully synced, if you'd like the PangoBeats window to stay on top of QuickShow and not be minimized when you click away from it, you can double-click the waveform, FFT, or BPM tile to enable and disable stay on top. With our system BPM now synced to our music in either Ableton or in PangoBeats, all of the BPM bass cues in the default workspace should now line up with the music. Additionally, we can even use the virtual LJ tool next to the BPM to automatically change cues on beat. Thanks for watching this quick hints video on Ableton Link and PangoBeats. If you still have questions or need help, feel free to email support@pangolin.com or check the wiki at wiki.pangolin.com for a full written document on Ableton Link and PangoBeats.